For those whose homes were damaged by Ida, here's how you can apply for FEMA assistance. First, take a picture of anything that was damaged and of repair receipts. If you have insurance, file a claim with them first. FEMA can't cover anything that's already covered by your current insurance. So to file a claim, go to disasterassistance.gov or call 800-621-3362. They're at the bottom of your screen. They're open from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. every day.